A musician's obligation, a good musician's obligation to the public is to be like a painter, a man who can write some music and play some music that would represent the time that he's in. I strive to be somebody that 100 years from now, people will say, oh yeah, I heard David Murray, and yeah, I heard Albert Eiler, I heard John Coltrane, I heard Archie Shepp, and each one of them, they spoke of their generation at the moment that they were alive.